guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in today's video, I am going to show you guys a lot of jewelry. Now, literally, I think everything has been sent to me. I'm not being paid or they didn't even ask me to show it in a video. But, you know, I did receive a lot of jewelry recently. So I just thought I'll compile and do a haul so that if you guys want to purchase, you can. All the jewelry which I'm going to show are small Instagram pages. So they're small businesses. If you want to support, that'll be really great as well. All the usernames or page names, links, everything will be in the video or in the description. You can definitely check them out. So yeah, let's get into the video and I'll show you guys all the jewelry pieces. I've got so many jewelry pieces and every page has a very unique item, very unique pieces. All of them are really affordable brands, which is amazing, you know, because students, college people, office people, like, you know, we like something which is, you know, good, but which is a little, you know, affordable as well, so that we can buy multiple things and use, like, you know, for multiple occasions. So first, let's start off with the earrings I'm wearing right now. I've been obsessed with these earrings from the time I received them. So these earrings are from a page called Perky_Gems. Even this ring I'm wearing right now is from that page. They send me a lot of jewelry, and I think currently they have, as of right now, today is what, October 16th, or as of October 16th, they have some, you know, sale or combo values going on their page if you want to check them out. So they send me several pieces. So few pieces are like this, which are like very versatile. You can wear them on Indian or Western, and they have few, you know, earrings like these. These are really, really beautiful. So this is one. So this is like a proper Chanbali's earrings, I think. So really beautiful. I really like the color. It's such a unique color. And then they, you know, even send me these big hoops. These are metallic oxidized jewelry. So, you know, really big hoops. I really like the quality of everything. Though they're really affordable, it's not like, you know, it'll break in any moment. I had that problem with Shein. Every time I buy something, like, it would never last for me. Like, if maybe only like the things which last for me are the, you know, neck pieces. So this neck piece is from Shein. Only the neck pieces like last for like a good amount of time, but earrings and all like break so quickly. If not, they don't fit properly. I always used to have some problem with them. Then next is this. We have more earrings, and again earrings, and again earrings. They send me a lot of earrings. So that was page number one, Perky_Gems. Link will be in the description. The next page is Unfold Self. So they send me this beautiful choker. So beautiful. I cannot wait to style this with something. Then this bangle. I think this bangle is by far my most favorite piece. So basically, you just, you know, rip it off and then you wear it. I basically love that sound. I don't know, Indian feel, that gives that proper Indian feel. So this is like one of the bangles they sent me, and then they sent me these seashell hoops. So next we have a page called Studio Trinket. They also have beautiful, like, you know, if you take a shot every time I say beautiful, it's not even drunk, you'll die by the time if you take a shot every time if I say beautiful. So, you know, they send these beautiful pieces. These are so gorgeous. Like, you know, if you have a very boring outfit and you just pop these on, it just adds so much. Like, and definitely, but you know, when you wear such earrings, it's really good to have your hair in like a high bun or a high ponytail, so that, you know, your earrings will get a lot of attention. And then they send this, like, you know, this pink stone type of earrings. These are like two wings, really, really beautiful. But I think my favorite piece from them should be this choker. This is such a gorgeous piece. Really nice, fits really well. Like, you know, of course you have various different chains, like, you know, to adjust according to your neck. So really beautiful piece. The quality is really nice. It's not some cheap ass choker which will go. So really beautiful. All these are very, very affordable. So it will be like a very good steal if you, like, you know, can get your hands on them. And by the way, I'm filming in my phone for YouTube after so long, so it might look a little different because I don't know, like, you know, I forgot to charge my camera, so we have to deal with the phone for today. Then next we have a page called Adore by Priyanka. These pieces, like I told you, every page is so unique. These are so beautiful. I really like them. Like when I saw these earrings, I'm like, I need them. So this is one of the pieces they said. So I think these crystal type of thing is a lot in trend right now. I've been seeing them like all over the internet. Really beautiful pieces. Imagine wearing a plain white dress or a gold dress, Indian dress, and just popping these on. Looks so beautiful. I really like the quality of this one. It's not like very flickery or loose or anything. It's very steady, quite like proper heavy. I'm not heavy in the sense to wear, but the quality is really good and heavy. Then next we have this pop-on bracelet. What do you call this? It's like just like a hand bracelet. Then next we have these earrings. Finally, you guys saw me wearing this in my swag ka swagat wala video. Really beautiful piece. Then you even saw me wearing these as well in my like I think some festive, I don't remember which festival video I wore these. Next we have a page called Kanak Official. They sent these earrings. This will look so beautiful on this dress as well. Sorry I'm saying so many times beautiful, but I don't really know any other words. They're really beautiful pieces. Then next they even sent these earrings, some silver metal movement. Next we have a page called Aina underscore 18. So they sent me a couple of things as well. Like I'm not showing all the pieces I have. I'm trying to, but I think I missed out like one, two here and there, if because like they're placed somewhere else. So these are like the earrings they sent. Really beautiful metal silver earrings. Then they sent this a neck piece. So you just like open it and pop on. So these look really nice if you're going with some Indo-Western outfit or even on this. It kind of looks really nice. Like if I want to like mix two different things. This actually looks not bad, right? This looks nice. So yeah, this is from a page called Aina underscore 18 or Aina 18. Anyways, it'll be in the description. Next we have a page called Kuwar Jewels. So they send me these gorgeous earrings. Again, Chanbalis. I think these are called Chanbalis, right? I'm not wrong, but I don't know. I'm doubting myself. I think they're called Chanbalis. I should have searched a little bit before the video, but anyways, I know you guys are my friends and you guys won't judge me. So they actually sent me a lot of pieces, but I'm not going to show you guys everything because I already did an IGTV of only like Kuwar Jewels. So you can definitely go to my IGTV and check these pieces. I wore each and every item and I showed you there. Next, we have a page called Merin Collection. I really like the name of the page because Simran and Mehak, I believe. So two friends, I think sisters, started the page, so they named it Merin. Anyway, so they sent this like a beautiful, just like a single simple chain with this cute pink locket. Really love it. Pink has my heart always. So you can wear this literally on any outfit where you want to wear gold jewelry. They even sent one more like earrings. I'm currently not finding it. I'll pop a picture. I'll pop a picture if I find it. These are all handmade pieces. I don't remember about anything else, but I do remember that these are like my hair. Oh my god. So yeah, anyway, these are handmade pieces. So if you want some really cute jewelry, like simple but nice, then you can definitely check this page out. Really nice jewelry. Now there's one more page, actually it's like a website, Tijori or Tijori, whatever you want to call it. They also have really nice accessories. I had one chain from them, but I actually lost it, I think a couple of months ago, but I did buy that like way long back and I misplaced it. So but the quality is quite nice. You can definitely check that out if you're looking for some like these type of pieces which are like modern and you want to wear on a regular basis. So I do want to mention a few more pages. I don't have any items from those pages, but I've come across these pages and I liked a lot of pieces in these pages. So I saved a few things and kept, and if I like whenever I want to buy, I'll buy. So these have like more again that modern jewelry, like which you can wear on an everyday basis. So one is Inaya Accessories, Inaya underscore accessories. One is Accessories by We. Then one is The underscore NB House. One is Upakarna, and underscore make yourself beautiful. These are the few pages I found out, like I came across on Instagram and I saved and kept. Of course, there are a lot of different pages who sell jewelry. But yeah, the other pages which I mentioned, I'm surely gonna make purchases like really soon whenever I really need like the items or really need. I just like saved and kept, you know, just in case like they post something and I really, really like it, then I can get it. And if you wanna check them out, you can check them out as well. So yeah, I think with that we wrap this video. Hope this video was useful, or like maybe you'll find some nice jewelry pages for you to shop on. And yeah, that's it. Hope you're like enjoying the Navratri series. Stay tuned, I'm posting every day for the next 9 days, like the entire 9 days of Navratri. So yeah, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.